I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is going to be a requested reaction. This is to a piece of choreography by Brian Friedman called Dem Beats by Todrick and RuPaul. This was requested by, I believe, Carolyn. But they requested this one a while back, and I just haven't got around to it. So, I hope you enjoy.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm literally sitting backstage in my concert, just got off stage, and I just was thinking, I have this new song out called Dem Beats, and I love the song so much, but every time we perform it, all I can think about is, like, Brian Friedman would kill the mess out of this. So,
I love that.
If it's not too much to ask, would you mind making a video for me and teaching it in your class, because I would die.
I would love nothing more. Let me
put it on.
Let's go.
Honey, slay the kids. Don't take no prisoners.
Okay, I'll be back shortly.
I cannot wait to see you. Bye.
Bye, babe.
Bye.
They don't make them beats like they used to. They don't make them beats. They don't make them beats like they used to.
He is so fabulous, isn't he?
They don't get their life like they used to. They don't get their life. They don't take their life like they used to. They don't take their life like they used to. They don't snap that snap like they used to. They don't snap that snap.
Jesus. Stop it. He's so creative. And fabulous, obviously. I think I've heard this song before. Oh, Jade, Casey, Bailey, Josh. Hey, hey.
Don't kill my vibe, don't touch my wave. 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 Don't kill my vibe, don't touch my wave.
So expressive, I love it. I'm impressed. Charlize and Maddie. It's awesome. Like, Maddie's an amazing dancer anyway, everyone knows that, so. And Charlize is very underrated. Wow. Calm down. Gonna break your back one day. This choreography is extremely sassy. Doing forward rolls and stuff. Hey, Jade.
They don't make them beats like they used to. They don't make them beats. They don't get their life like they used to. They don't get their life.
I don't know why she insists on, like, cutting everything that she has. I mean, if you've got it flaunting it, I guess. Thing is, she knows her strengths. I don't know what else I can say about this choreography. It's just like so sassy. Hey. Isn't this the guy from that drag race thing? A few people have told me about it. Hey. Hey. You're gonna pull your hair out, love. Hey, Casey and Sean. I feel like Casey would really thrive on this one. Because the whole bending backwards thing. Jesus. Hey! Good. Here we go. The contrast though, he's going nuts and she's like, not. His face. Ah, Gabe, Julian, and Josh. Haven't seen Julian in a while. Not Julian, no. Gabe. And he always puts 110% into his dance. It's great. It's not really something I was expecting to see in this one, was those three. But then again, it's Brian Friedman, so... So good. My great freestylers. Hey. Okay. This is a PG-friendly channel. Come on, Bailey. This is the same studio that they film all of Team Lily stuff, isn't it? I suppose it's a big, like, warehouse place. Probably the best place to learn. Hey! I love that running jump thing. Pretty cool. Go on, Bailey. Oh. Damn. She nearly fell over. Let's see the guy like outperform the girls. I'd love it. Yep. she missed a step in the back on the right. Hey. Okay. He just had a fit in the background. It's great. I'm still, I love Sean's one. That one. I was wondering if that guy was going to be in it, because, like, it just seemed the background. A solid band tattoo on his arm. Hey! Tank top game. Hey! I saw there was a part two to this. I don't know if I'll do it. We'll see. Hey! I mean, the standout performances for me were definitely Jade, Sean and Casey, and the guy at the end. He was awesome as well. Like, every single person killed it, but those were the three or four that really stood out to me. But the choreography was good. It's not my type of song, but, you know, I did enjoy the sassiness of it, which it was pretty good. So, overall, positive. Not my favorite song, but you know what? The guys killed their choreography anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Right, I hope you have a good day, guys, and thank you very much for sticking around to the end of the video.